Hi everybody, welcome back to the channel. Well, welcome to the channel. My name is Awesome, and welcome to this Minecraft video. Now, today, we're just going to be... So, I've got this project with a massive snooker. And, basically, we're going to be seeing what we can do and try and make a snook table in Minecraft. It's all table boy. Which let's get started. Subscribe to the channel, like this video. Thank you. An axe, that's actually really nice. Wait. So, we need yellow dye, green dye, brown, what gives brown dye? Not sure. Green dye, I'm pretty sure it's a cactus. Thank you. red flowers. I'll get red flowers. I'll need a lot of them. Thank you. video is actually about to end. It's been a good first, good start for this. Right, okay, let's just make a couple of furnaces. We have a full crafting area, storage room, everything. pickaxes. I went a little crazy. I've spent the past hour and a half hard at work on this world and finished the house, which is good. Look at how much stuff I have. Is that a pet dog? I don't know what his name is yet. If you have any ideas on what this dog should be called, smash the like button and comment down below. Yeah, I have a jukebox, which will be mainly playing this song. Whoops, it was already in there. I got a found a two. Perfect. Anyway, enough of my stupid dancing. Anyway, thank you all so much for watching this epic first Minecraft video. Next episode, we're going to be building a secret, a secret room filled with everything. Filled with loads of stuff. But anyway, thank you all so much for watching, and I will see you all 3 days from now. Maybe not, I'm not sure. Bye! Whoops.